under attack.
Okay, that was kind of dodgy over here, but survived. Jammer, you're fucking up my factory.
Yep.
One second. Spilled my D over the keyboard.
Oh shit, I forgot to put my D thing out of my D.
All right, I'm ready again.
Same map.
Mm-hmm. They're two almost done. What the fuck? Did they leave by half a second?
What, it tells you that I'm done or what?
Yeah. You don't have notifications on?
No. Too advanced for me.
Start it there too. First.
Good for you.
Where's my SEO? Oh shit. I think there needs to be an SEO over there. Mine is moving now, but it's kinda out of position. Why are you parallel building the power?
You stopped building yours.
What? I didn't.
When I looked, there was no engineer working on it. Forget I built my own.
Okay. top, top, top. Astrox, SU, center, please. Ah! Problem corner left.
Yeah, my engineers died.
Thank you. I can't spam the mouse if you have too much. Apparently Mike is doing that, so...
I don't have any.
Big lamb. Yeah, but those factories are very important. Three power in a second.
Nice.
Extra firepower in the next wave, right? This is day 3 wave, the next one, I know. Or is it another day 2?
Don't know.
I didn't understand what you were saying.
if the T3 or the... I think it's shields for T2 first. Not sure.
Get them all, so I really need them.
Loyalists and Titans.
Wait, is this where I had most of a fat boy last, and we were doing better last one? At least I was. Like, Esther got a lot more equal now, I don't know. And I'm thinking it might be related to my hives there. Top is going to die again though.
Better and better.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this time I fucked up way too much ego.
Just need to have more defense at the top for this wave.